Today is surgery day. This operation is going to be a game changer for Josiah.
At 2 years old, Josiah was diagnosed with chronic pancreatitis. Pancreatitis is excruciating for kids. The chronic back pain, abdominal pain, you struggle with vomiting and choking. You're dealing with a little kid that's constantly sick, not active, not engaging. It's excruciating to watch them go through that.
Josiah was a perfect candidate for TPIAT because he had failed all other measures for resolving his pain. TPIAT is an option for children who have debilitating pain from chronic pancreatitis or acute recurrent pancreatitis. The main goal is to remove the pancreas, remove the source of the pain. The secondary goal is to autotransplant islets that have been isolated from that pancreas to provide insulin secreting capacity. So those islets are placed into the liver, they will engraft, and they will start to produce insulin.
It was a very long day because once you send him back, the waiting is absolutely the most difficult part.
Surgery went very, very well with Josiah.
7 days in ICU after such a large surgical procedure, a little boy having all of those issues and going through a procedure and coming out so fast, it was mind-blowing for me as a parent.
The rest of them should be all good.
Okay, perfect.
I think that his discharge in such a short time frame is a tribute to all the members of our team.
Dr. Nathan and his team are amazing. You feel so supported, so cared for, and you feel very listened to, and you feel validated when you do bring up a concern. They're like, it's okay, we've got you.
Nationwide Children's is clearly a leader in pediatric TPIAT. We have put together a team of experts in both the medical components, gastroenterology, advanced endoscopy, the endocrinology components. In addition, we have an islet guru, Dr. Bala Pakalai. He's isolated islets from more pancreases than probably anyone in the country. We've really seen Josiah really come to life after this operation, his growth, his color, his activity. He looks fantastic.
He has been a completely different kid. He's very active, very mobile. He's a typical four-year-old. He wants to go, he wants to play.
Josiah still does have his feeding tube, and we will be removing that tube very shortly, as soon as he takes all of his medications by mouth.
They didn't stop. They just kept going and kept looking. They didn't rest until they found answers. And that is the biggest help to a parent when you know you made the right decision. And he is much happier, much healthier. The pain is gone. No more crying, upset. It's just smiles all of the time. I am proud and just amazed with him every single day. He is a game changer.